found where we were on the map.
Well done. Now find the buildings.
We've got this right. Should we come to another bend in the road soon?
But bloody bends on this bloody road.
Just after the bend, there's a junction. Turn right there. We'll be on the main road in a couple of miles.
But we don't want the main road, do we? We want buildings that are secluded and out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to find. Jesus, do you want to swap places or...
All right.
What?
And you're positive about that, are you?
Yeah, of course I'm positive. Now just bloody well turn right. What the bloody hell are you doing that for? Jesus, you asked me which way to go and then you turn the opposite bloody direction. What the hell are you asking?
I'll spread the fucking map out the window. I'll throw you out the fucking window in a minute. You lose on me.
At least buy me dinner first. Jesus. Oh.
What time is it?
What day is it? What's the date?
Date?
Yeah, you got an iPhone, everyone's got one.
Do you realise how close to death you just were?
No, I was sleeping.
You nearly choked. You nearly died.
I could only have slept for 2 days, which means I'm probably sailed straight through my hangover.
Yeah. Good as gold.
Right as rain in the plain of the insane.
I'll leave you to it then.
Where are you going?
To enjoy the rest of my day and leave you to yours.
Thank you.
What for?
You saved my life.
Did I?
Look, what do you want? A medal?
I don't want anything. I just want to be left alone, thank you.
Well, I can do that.
Great.
I can do that. I didn't say I would.
What is that?
This is a flyer.
To the ultimate beach party. Here.
I knew that something was definitely here. Something was wrong.
Are you sure you're right, mate?
I'm fine. I just picked up an infection or something. I thought you were gonna sit down here.
I'm fine.
I've been on the bike for hours.
I'm fine to stand. Are you from town?
We're three.
We haven't seen anyone else either.
But you're making me feel so nice. When's it gonna stop, DJ? 'Cause you're keeping me up all night. If you can't get a girl, but your best friend can, it's time to move your body.